Let's head to Snider for some volleyball. Panthers hosting Carroll this evening. First game, Chargers with the four-point lead adding on to it. Carson Moeller, the nice touch for the kill and the point. Carroll goes up five. Later in the game, Charger lead at six. Anna Frey says, let's make it seven. She tools the blockers with the big spike for the kill. But the Panthers, they would claw all the way back. It's a three-point game. Emma Westra serves up the ace, cuts the deficit to just two. But Carroll having none of that comeback tonight. Jordan Martin skies for the big spike and the kill to force game points. They'd end it on the very next play. Chargers take the first game 25-21. They roll on from their sweeping Snider in three games.